this is something new here to the mall here in Bangkok, Thailand, because there is a mini traffic light. As you can see in here, it's like everybody back to normal, crowded, a lot of people, but I put my mask in my pocket. As you can see, a lot of foods as well inside the mall. Since it's weekend, a lot of people are enjoying doing their shoppings, eating with family. They put a plastic, less like to protect people. Roti, my favorite. Yum yum. They have a variety of roti, roti crispy buttermilk chocolate. They have roti crispy buttermilk, roti with egg, roti banana, roti soft, roti cheese, roti Nutella. Wow, yum yum. This is like a crispy pork, and then you have to dip it with the eggplant. That's what makes it unique in here. It's so tasty. This is what somewhat like a salad for them, but I don't eat this kind of food. But you know, it's like a fish. But a lot of people was like appreciate this kind of food. But it's just up to you. I mean, this is like the famous. What is this one? Anikapi. Nikolaini. Nikolaika. Nialaikinalai. Okay, thank you. The famous durian, dried durian. They have like also the dried coconut. Tasty, yum yum, the dried banana. But I would pick this one, the two of this, because I was not fond of eating a durian. I don't know what is the name of this. A lot of children like it. I like it too. The white thing out there that put coconut and crispy pork. That yellow that we can see is somewhat like sweets. couch. So let's see what we can see it here. Are they going to have a sale right now? Or I don't know.
So give me 1 second. You have to shake your name first.
Yeah, all right. I'll do that.
All right, yeah. You have to shake it first and then you can grab.
มันเท่าไหร่คะ
ตัวนี้ 2,890 บาทค่ะ
2,800 ลดเท่าไหร่
30 ค่ะ ลดแล้วเหลือ 2,023
บาทค่ะ 2,023 บาท Like a new year in here, a lot of sales, 70%. It's impossible for you not to go buy for anything since it was just like you know, almost the price are down, and you cannot see this kind of 70% or 50% off, especially gas. So if you guys there here in Bangkok, a lot of money and you save, so this is the time for you to shop. It's practical to buy since it is like a, you know, almost more than half percent of the price, and you cannot buy that in a normal days if there's no such or what, you know.
Thank you.
I'm in an appetite right now because I saw a lot of foodies in here, variety of foods, huge selections, and my God, I saw the cakes right now at my back. Yum, yum. How could you resist those cakes? Holy moly. So yeah, I'm going to choose which I have to eat right now. Chalk chai steak burger. I don't think so. I like to eat a burger right now. So yeah, something that I seldom eat for the past 3 months. Ramasan kebab. I'll probably go for kebab. Gosh, yum yum. Looking around right now here. What is this in here? Up my back. It's just like a Japanese breads. Oh my God, great choices. Now I ordered shrimp wonton with deck. So it's like this, shrimp wonton with deck. That will be my snack because I was like so tired roaming around and it's like crowded and people are busy for shopping, so nothing to worry in Bangkok. As it seems like, as you can see, back to normal and people are busy now. That's it.
That's all for today. Don't forget to press like and subscribe.